Yeah, so I think for me, the biggest tip is conserve energy and let the gear do the work. It's kind of common for a new technician to overexert their body. And since our energy and our body are the most important, we want to conserve energy, work smarter, not harder.